Pompeii guy.
Lil Baby and Ride for a Nine, directed by Gerard Victor. Man, shit about to be crazy. You know, I mean, I don't really know what else to say. We got Ebron in the cut.
Good. Hello, guys. This is Gerard Victor. We're shooting Vulture Island Remix featuring Lil Baby. Rob 49, we up.
Yeah, what?
Right now we're shooting a Rob 49 featuring Lil Baby music video. Might be one of the hottest videos shot in the city since I say Back That Ass Up, no lie.
For those who don't know, where we at, man? We're
in the Iberville Projects in New Orleans.
Iberville Projects, New Orleans. Hey, man.
Hey, man.
To be honest, this is one of the biggest opportunities that I've come across in a while. I was very fortunate to have gotten to work with Gerard Victor on Vulture Island.
You got another camera?
We're also going to be shooting this way.
It was definitely a great learning experience to be able to work with somebody at that stature.
Where we at right now, man?
Project as big as this project.
Yeah, who we shooting today? Who we shooting today?
509 Lil Baby, you know what's up, bro?
Yeah, biggest video in the city, huh?
Y'all do one of Guerrilla Security Solutions, Treehouse, y'all catch us, Larry Marble, Nelson.
How y'all doing? How y'all doing? What's up? What's up? Where we at right now?
Round two. Round two.
Yeah.
Vulture Day. Vulture Day.
Happy Vulture Day.
Thank you all. I'm here. It's our mission. Channel
1. Hi, I'm Nisha. Come out to have fun.
You know, Robbie and I.
You know what I'm saying? King tripping this bitch. Shout out my dude, Rob 49 Vulture.
I feel away. I'm not going to lie. I feel away. I feel we're going to have to talk about this later post-production.
My man working, my man working.
You want to tell somebody, better tell them how you let me fuck. I want to hear about none of your business, ain't no cock involved. My mind so fucked up, I see murders chilling in the post. Talk on the night, I make my vulture go flat as fuck. Real stuff.
Like, if you from the bitter, niggas lose it. A lot of niggas get killed where we come from. I won't see you stand. Don't let that shit happen. We can't let nothing happen to you. Before we let something happen to you, we gon' make something happen to a nigga. That's just what we built on. And we ain't playing no games for no nigga. Any nigga out of line, we gotta step. Left 49, I won't see you. Do your thug. We up and we riding with it.
Working with Rob 49 was such a humbling experience. Watching somebody come from the city, break through all the chains that people say can't be broken through, and then watch them flourish and step into their greatness. There's really no other experience like it at all.
Last time we shot Hustle, a lot of the black dilapidated like cash money style
housing projects were no longer here. I cleaned up like three face right in the city. So everything that was dilapidated was pretty much brand new.
And I'm fresh, she fucking both of us. Right. Sexy ass girl, come and tell me what you gonna do to me. Kiss me like you love me. All right. Fuck me like you hate me. Your boyfriend can't get in shit all the cribs I been getting. I'm posted in the trenches with my pool with a baby.
God, this video was literally insane. We have probably like a day or two to prepare for it. It was a lot of moving parts. It was a lot of relationships we had to pull on to make this all possible. New Orleans really showed up and showed out. We couldn't have done it without, you know, everybody's support.
All right, Rob 49 and Lil Baby's music video. I'm flying drones. We have the player.
Hope you getting all this people.
Absolutely.
Selection was able to put this edit together and make this monumental for the city. But this was literally survival of the fittest.
So partner Molly had the idea, like, dude, they still have the abandoned Six Flags. So we were gonna shoot that at the abandoned Six Flags. We got it all figured out. And we got on a call with Rob, and Rob was like, oh man, I wanted wanted to bring Baby to this project. I don't know. And what we ended up doing was, Rob's like, nah, man, fuck all that. We need to make this video raw. So at that point, I was like, well, he wants to shoot it raw. And I've been in a lot of scenarios where we had to do some run and gun stuff, but with the crowd, all production gets thrown out the window. So, you know, Alexa's gone, Aunt Lorca gone, Steady Cam gone.
Ain't too much rapping, I ain't no posing, that's my type of beat. You run and try that shit, die, that nigga, that's fine with me. You know what I'm saying? About to roll $100 blunt, huh?
Sell him again.
Smoke $100 blunt.
$100 blunt.
What's going on? Support Mr. Goddamn himself, man. So let me tell you something, man. It was crazy, you hear me? Being out there with different types of people, a big crowd, you know what I'm saying? It's like, it was no spot for me to place me to move. It's like this, right? The Rob 49 came out, the crowd went crazy. And out of nowhere, Kevin Gates just pulled through, even more crazy. AB came through. It's like, man, it was no spot. No, man, listen, I don't even have words to explain what was out there. But let me tell you something, it was a good experience to be around a lot of people, a lot of successful people. Man, it's crazy, man.
Somebody at the DJ. Oh, this
hat
is a
motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Say
it. I need somebody on playback. Bro, excuse me, somebody on playback.
Rob, bring it, bro.
Everybody, back up.
Everybody, please back up. Respect security in the perimeter, please.
All the way back.
All the way back, please. Respect security in the perimeter, please. Respect the perimeter.
From that Vulture Island remix with Lil Baby was big, bro, you know what I'm saying? It was big for him as an artist, you know what I'm saying? It was big for the city, you know? And it didn't just show me as a person or an artist that, you know, if you pursue your dreams that you can become a star. It showed me more than that. It showed me that the city gave Rob his flowers, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, what's up,
bro?
I need 10 feet.
Yo, listen, hold on, baby. Yo, all security, everybody need to back up. We need everybody
please back up.
Yo, everybody right here in front, we need y'all to back up. Back up, back up. We're not shooting, so y'all back up. Back up. Yo, everybody right here, back up.
Back up.
Hey, all y'all right here? West. They got a back.
You need 10 feet behind.
If you are back here, just either pin it this way or pin it this way. Correct me if you need to back up. If you are back here, just try to pin it this way or pin it this way. You need the space to back up.
I think a lot of times people don't really understand what goes into, you know, music videos and how much time and effort and how many shots and you know, all the stuff that we have to go through as, you know, as cinematographers, you know, like to pull off certain shots, like we actually need room.
Yes, right now. There's somebody back there. To put Gerard's line out, there's somebody.
Yo, they wouldn't.
You know, the people that was there, they were, you know, they didn't give a damn what we were shooting. They didn't know how the video was turning or how we was pulling these shots off. You know, but we literally could not move. Like, literally.
Yo, we have one performance.
All right, cool. Yeah, hey, you come to it. All right, good.
Yo. Hey, where you at with the blue on my God?
Knocking out on a whole lot of 30 gang shit. You know what I'm saying? And you know we having the real shit. We're not having the
bullshit. You know what I'm saying? We're having the real shit, bro.
Stand on that business, man.
Facts. You know what I'm saying? Stand on that shit. Stand on
it. Can you go back up?
Hang up. Ball. Now we gotta clear the path so we can shoot Rob down.
Right here.
Yeah. Rob gotta be in that. Rob gotta be like right there.
Okay, excellent.
Turn everybody up.
Just turn them up, yeah.
Remember, just tell them to make a half circle around. Half circle around.
IT. You good?
I'll see you at this wire.
Yeah.
So let me get this.
I can work behind you. Yeah, you got to. I can give you all. Remember that? You on that? Let me know. Let's shut it off.
DJI needs to cut me a check, you know what I'm saying?
Word.
Like, why am I shooting with a stick, bro? Watch.
DJ, come here for this one.
Oh. I didn't know that. He's from Detroit?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you got a tap in.
All right,
ready
to shoot video.
Who's going to play that?
You ain't.
Bear Lines is talking.
I'm for real.
Can't wait till my phone. You heard it, though.
Can you test the playback and tell the truck driver to put the volume up as high as possible?
You, bro. I'm for my
stuff, bro. Get on my bucket,
dude. Yeah, boy.
Say that. You know you're gonna be in Miami soon. Come on now.
What's that? I got a bum out of it. Yeah, right.
Yo, clear.
Security. Is that as high as the volume goes?
We need the volume higher.
We need to turn it up. Yeah, hype the energy.
Hey, everybody in the club, I need y'all to have the same amount of energy I had when y'all was walking in. So everybody better be turned. I better see a lot of energy. Come on now.
Niggas know what happened by 4-9 when you bleed. Fuck off in the hole, my bro went
nigga. Good 10 piece in his pants, I can't shit. Cover my face after we fuck, I don't want to kiss. That's hella sweet, I'm just a pot of gold trenches. On these sweats, I don't even want to take them off. I spent $1,000 on this pussy, I can't go fuck her up. This brother out here, cut me a bag. Yeah, I put them flats in my lap, nigga. Yeah, I'm coming straight from out the trap, nigga. Yeah, a piece cost 28. I'm pretty pussy late. I'm used to them. I'm used to them. Ain't too much rapping, ain't no posting, that's my type of beef. You ready to try this shit and die with it, that's fine with me. Alright, lost it all before and we ain't got it back. Alright, got a record deal, but I'm still getting that. Alright, them young niggas do genocide, screw a shot. Alright, if you ain't got no candy, just a real girl. She get on her knees, I hands her on your grill. Here for I can go back to the block and fall down swells. Real sharp, big homie Ben taught me how to be a player. New house got an elevator, come from gambling on the stairs. They just say so much money for real, this shit on back on. Really on some hundred M's a year, shit I just act on. Really wanna show them how I feel, but I just let it be. Young bitch keep a cold, but she don't stress, she put the phone on me. A lot of niggas know to keep it cordial, cause they can't fuck with me. Young is on the bottom of the gun, I keep a buck on me. Yee yee, she won't win no fucker with no rubber on. Yee yee, I'ma pay whatever to get my brother home. Yee yee, we got all these guns, it ain't no one on one. Yee yee, we gon' call out young niggas when we come. Make that ass cut. Make that ass cut.
We only playing Rob Park.
Make
right
that
now.
Ass cut. Hey, make that ass cut. Make that ass cut. Make that ass cut. Make that ass cut. Make that ass cut.
My car?
This great,
this great TV. Everybody got
to
back up.
All right, really?
All right, yeah, let's do it.
So we going again?
Yeah,
we
already going again.
We already got the thing plugged up?
So we can do it.
No.
Telephone, you can get them from another bank.
I'm sorry.
Anybody else? Push back.
And he's good, too.
Ask him what's up.
Don't put me right here, too.
But you can tuck in.
You're good. Everybody else got to be back.
But you can tuck in the crowd, because I won't see you.
Tuck in the crowd?
Yeah, because I can see you on how wide this is.
Yeah.
Just get a profile.
Oh!
you gonna want to kiss. You know what I'm saying? So we gotta back up on some shit. Like, not on some shit, but like for real. Like, you know, back up, like. Y'all come on, back up.
Back up, 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 back up
order as it relates to like getting shots with thousands of people, you know, out in the crowd. It was just there to take pictures with Rob and take pictures with Lil Baby.
And I'm a certain not.
You have that? This way?
I'm gonna go back.
Hold on, Gerard. No.
So, everyone get behind me.
You know what, Gerard on comms was like, bro, if I can't get a shot, we don't have a fucking video. I'm gonna just start knocking people over. Like, I'm just, and we was like, Gerard, no, you can't just start knocking people over. You know, it was a lot of, it was a lot going on, dog. Like, there was really nothing, you know, that I've ever seen before.
Nobody keeps on coming through.